initial sexy fruit. We have the Dilduino hooked up to a capacitive touchpad, hooked up to a watermelon, which makes a really good capacitive touch sensor.